o'clock, be a lady tonight. Luck be a lady. Luck be a lady. Luck be a lady.
The sands, my kind of place.
Be a lady tonight. Luck be a lady. Luck be a lady. Luck be a lady. Tonight.
Luck that a gentleman sees, just how nice a dame you can be.
There you go.
Hey, Mr. Sinatra! Yes, I get
the dice hot.
Put your roll with dice for my lady.
The dice, give me the dice.
For my lady, man. Come on.
The sands. My kind of place.
Okay.
You rolling?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, anytime.
The sands. My kind of place.
Luck be a lady. Very nice. Very nice.
Legend tonight in Atlantic City, Old Blue Eyes, back and packing them in at the Sands. Jerry Pinacoli was there and has this look at one of the all-time greats.
The laser lights cut a sharp path leading to the Sands Casino. It attracted super long limos like a magnet. The champagne flowed and the long lines formed. They were here to see a legend.
You know that she gets hungry for dinner at 8.
Sinatra sold out the Copa Room 4 nights, 5 shows in only 48 hours. And everyone has a different reason for being fond of Frank. This woman even named her son Francis Albert and brought the birth certificate to prove it. Why are you such big Sinatra fans?
It's hereditary. It's that Italian. My grandfather's seen him, my father's seen him, and now we're seeing him.
He's known worldwide. He's appreciated worldwide. He can fill a house anytime he wants.
These guys guys, all college fraternity brothers, weren't even born in 1953 or during old Blue Eyes' heyday, but they still love him.
He's so the voice. He's the chairman of the board.
This is a history-making visit for the chairman of the board. It was 37 years ago this weekend that Sinatra sang in his first casino. It was at the Sands Hotel in the Copa Room, but in Las Vegas.
So this crooner, who used to woo the Bobby Soxers of the 50s, is still packing them in the 90s, and it looks like he will be for as long as he can, come rain or come shine. In Atlantic City, Jerry Penicoli, Eyewitness News, Nightcast.
Atlantic City tonight. Sinatra took the stage for, oh, are we in trouble, for an opening night performance at the Sands Casino and Hotel. Tonight's performance also marked the 37th anniversary of Sinatra's first casino showroom performance. The 70-year-old entertainer still pleasing crowds today with his smooth, mellow sound.
You're gonna love me like nobody's loved me. I'm rain, I'm shine.
Frank Sinatra at the Sands Casino and Hotel tonight in AC.
It's a big night for Frank Sinatra fans. The chairman of the board, as he's called, begins an engagement at the Sands Casino Hotel, his only Airy appearance of this year. Dave Schrattweiser has a preview of the excitement over Old Blue Eyes.
The stage is all set, the special foods all prepared. Frank Sinatra memorabilia is in place. The chairman of the board is in town. Frank Sinatra is at the Sands Casino for the next four nights, and Sinatra mania reigns.
He's gorgeous. He's my python. Big blue eyes.
When Frank sings, what kind of feelings do you get there?
Goose pimples. Goose pimples. Really, he's just absolutely superb.
She gets too hungry for dinner at 8.
Sinatra began performing in Atlantic City over 50 years ago. Paula Jane D'Amato remembers when Sinatra first played her father's Boardwalk nightclub.
Last night, Mr. Sinatra said to me that he has had the most fun in his entire life here in Atlantic City.
No one sings a song like Sinatra does with the sensitivity and the feeling and the swinging emotion that Sinatra does.
When Frank Sinatra opens with his 31-piece orchestra here in the Copa Room tonight, every square inch of this place will be packed. 850 lucky people will be on hand at $100 a ticket.
We sold out in 48 hours.
You have a lot of friends this week who want tickets?
I have lots of friends that aren't getting tickets.
Sands butler George Fabrizio says whatever Sinatra wants, Sinatra gets. Executive chef Tom Biglin has a few Sinatra specials.
We got the cheese, and we rolled some provolone in prosciutto, and basically nice wholesome Italian food.
We've had a few different celebrities in, Cher and Stevanini, but Frank's another story. Yeah, he's quite special.
Sorry, all Sinatra shows this weekend are sold out. In Atlantic City, Dave Schrattweiser, Channel 10 News.